Hey guys, it's Michael here from Rooplay, and today we are going to be playing Garfield Snakes and Ladders. As you guys know, this game is on Rooplay, the game platform that features hundreds of fun learning games with all of your favorite characters like Garfield, Mr. Men, Mr. Bean, so many more. So it is available on the Play Store, so make sure you check it out on there. Quick question before we start though. I loved playing Snakes and Ladders as a kid. I still love playing it now. What board games are your favorite games? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know. I would really love to learn and play some new games. Our family still has family nights and we play board games all the time, so please let me know. So let's start off here. I'm gonna press the play button right here. The good thing about Snakes and Ladders is you can play up to four players, so you can play with your family, play with your friends. For right now, I'll play with a computer, which is the first button here, and then you can choose the difficulty. I'm gonna probably choose the medium difficulty, so I'll choose the orange snake right here. Select your character. I'm gonna play Garfield. I think Garfield is my fave. He's the original orange cat, so I'm gonna choose him. Looks like we're playing against Odie, so that's good. Just so you guys know about how to play Snakes and Ladders if you haven't played before. So the object of the game is to go all the way up. You are in space one right now at the corner bottom there. And you have to race up to space 100. In doing so, you're gonna be encountering some snakes and ladders. The ladders, if you step on the bottom of the ladder, you'll actually move up to the top of the ladder. For example, there's a ladder on space number four. So if I land on number four, I'll go up to space 14, if you see it there. If I land on a snake, the top of the snake head, I will slide down. So if you see space 31, which has the orange snake, if I land on that, I will unfortunately fall down to space number nine, which is where its tail is. So overall premise here is land on a ladder, do not land on a snake. And the first one to 100 wins. So I will start off and roll the dice, which is down there if you see it. I got a six. Great, good number. So it's a race as well. So you gotta make sure you try to get to the top first. Got another six, which is good. Odie got two. So I'm currently on space 13. He's on nine, so he's four spaces. I'm four spaces ahead of him, so which is good. I wanna make sure I keep this lead. And then I just land on a snake. So I land on space 15, slid all the way down to number three. So you'll be seeing a lot of that in this game. So Odie just got ahead of me. Uncool, but I can catch up. I sure can. Great, just got a four. Odie just got a five. Here, six, three, four, five, six. And then Odie just got a two. I'm gonna roll again. Got a five, catching up. Catching up very quick. I got a three. Odie's got a three as well. I land on a five. Perfect. Odie land on a six. So he is on space 30. I'm on 26. So he is currently four spots ahead of me. So not too far. And I just land on a four. So we are on the same spot. Let's see here. I also got a three. We are just racing together, I think. Me and Odie, we're best friends, as you guys know. Just got a six. Land on a 40, and I land on a ladder, so I moved up to space 59. This is great. I'm ahead. Let me see if I can maintain this lead. Okay. Three. Perfect. Odie just got a three as well. Two. Odie got a three. Just got a two again. Odie got a six. That's a big number. And he landed on a ladder. Oh no. So he went from space 58 to 83. Whew. So he just went ahead of me just like that. Let me see if I can catch up. Got a four. He just landed on a five. Ooh, he is very close to 100. He's on space 88. So he's 12 spots away. Let me see if I can catch up or land on a ladder or something. I should land on a ladder. Perfect. Odie just landed on a snake. He landed on space 91, slid down to space 71. So this is perfect. I am currently ahead now by only a couple spaces, but this is good. I can catch up. I can win now, or try to. Odie's getting some big numbers though, so I need to be rolling some big numbers here. Oh, he's got another six. Okay, six. I also got six as well. Land on a snake. Oh no. So I landed on that green snake, as you guys saw. So I went from 85 to 33. And Odie's on space 89. So I'm very far behind. Let me see. Maybe Odie will land on a snake or something. I can catch up. I'm just gonna try my best. So, five. Okay, perfect. Odie just landed on a four. Odie is now on space 93. So he needs seven more spots to get to 100. Let's see, I got a five. Perfect. He just got a one. That's good. Small numbers. Just got a six. He also got another one. This might be good. He's gotten a lot of small numbers, and I'm getting a lot of big numbers, so I can definitely catch up. Got a three. Great. Perfect. Oop. Avoid that. Number one. One, two, three, four. Great stuff. Three. He's gotten a four. Got a one. Perfect. Okay, I'm at 60. He's at 83. Okay, I got this. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I just got another three. He got another four. So he's at 92 right now. I'm at 68. So he needs eight more spots to get to 100. He just got a six. Oh, great. He just slid on a snake. Fantastic. So he went from 98 to 80. I'm at spot 70, so we're 10 spots away. So let's see if I can finally catch up here. He just landed a four. I just rolled a two. He got a three. One, two, three, four, five. I just do not want any snakes. I want a ladder. I want a ladder to race up. No snakes. I don't want to slide down again, get farther behind. Okay, Odie's on space 94, so he needs 6 spots to get to 100. I'm currently at 81, so I have a ways away. Okay, I just got a 5, that's good. Odie just landed on a 5 as well. He's on space 99. Now, if you guys don't know, Odie needs to get a number 1 to win. If he gets anything more than a 1, he'll actually bounce backwards. So, if he gets a 2, he'll bounce to 100, or he'll go to 100, and he'll bounce back 1 to 99. So, this game's tricky. You need to get the exact number to win. So, maybe he won't be lucky, maybe he will. I guess we'll find out. So I'll just roll my dice. I got a 4. Odie's got a 2. So like I said, so he went to 100, and then he bounced back to 99. So that's 2 spots. So, he needs a number 1 to win. I'm at 90. Let me see if I can catch up here. Got a 4. Odie got that 1. He won. Congratulations, Odie. Woo! I didn't win, though, but there is always next time. So, that's Snakes and Ladders, essentially. It's very fun. You can play all your favorite Garfield characters, play with your friends and family, and it's good. It's nice. It's a nice time to have. Again, you guys can find this game on the Rooplay app, available on the Play Store. Like I said, hundreds of games for you to play with all of your favorite characters. So again, my name is Michael from Rooplay, and thanks for watching, and feel free to subscribe, and let me know what your favorite board game is, because I would really love to find that out. Thanks, guys. Talk to you later.